Welcome to Soul Upcast, The 48 Laws of Power by Robert Greene. Episode 4. Law 4, Always Say Less Than Necessary. Introduce Law 4 of the 48 Laws of Power, which advocates for the strategic use of silence and restraint in communication. Explore the power dynamics inherent in verbal exchange and the advantages of maintaining an air of mystery and intrigue. The story, Law 4 of the 48 Laws of Power, Always Say Less Than Necessary, underscores the strategic value of exercising restraint and discretion in verbal communication. Throughout history, astute leaders and cunning tacticians have recognized the potency of silence as a tool for exerting influence and controlling the flow of information. One such example is Abraham Lincoln, the 16th President of the United States, renowned for his eloquence and mastery of rhetoric. Lincoln understood the power of measured speech and strategic silence, often employing terse and concise language to convey profound messages and elicit maximum impact. In the realm of diplomacy, the enigmatic figure of Queen Elizabeth I of England wielded silence as a formidable weapon in her interactions with foreign powers. Known for her inscrutable demeanor and calculated restraint, Elizabeth navigated the treacherous waters of European politics with poise and cunning. By carefully guarding her words and revealing only what was necessary, Elizabeth maintained an aura of mystery and kept her adversaries guessing, thereby strengthening her position on the global stage. In contemporary business, the billionaire investor Warren Buffett epitomizes the principle of saying less than necessary in negotiations and deal-making. Buffett's legendary parsimony and reluctance to divulge information have earned him a reputation as a shrewd and formidable negotiator. By adhering to the adage, "Never say anything unless it improves on silence," Buffett has consistently outmaneuvered his competitors and secured advantageous deals for his conglomerate. Berkshire Hathaway. The essence of Law 4 lies in recognizing that words have power, and silence can be a potent tool for exerting control and influence. By practicing restraint in communication and saying only what is essential, individuals can command attention, instill curiosity, and maintain an air of mystery that enhances their stature and authority in any setting. As the ancient proverb states, "The wise man speaks because he has something to say. The fool speaks because he has to say something."